raced off Route 3, out past where the blacktop ends. We'd walk to church on Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's Fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner in my soul down that red dirt road. It's where I drank my first beer. It's where I found Jesus. Where I wrecked my first car. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven.
See that battle clip, what that was about. That's it commemorates the annual Civil War Battle of Aiken in the little town I live in. And what that was, Sherman sent cavalry up here to try to destroy this little town and get to Augusta and destroy stuff there. But I got stopped by the Confederates, one of the last victories of the Civil War. And but that's not what this video is about. This is about what happened about an hour below the house and about 10 minutes from Dwayne's house. Yeah, we've been doing some research, and we've been reading some officers' accounts of the area where Dwayne lives, and it talks about him marching up these two roads, and the roads are still there today. And like I said, it's close to his house, and he knows the farmer that's got thousands of acres in that area. But anyway, this officer says they spent the night in this intersection, these two roads, and that's what we're going to do. We're going to go down there, and we're going to metal detect these big fields at this intersection and see if this officer was telling the truth. Stay tuned. Hopefully we'll get down there and we'll find some Civil War relics. And we appreciate you guys watching.
Yes, I've learned. I've come to know. That red dirt road.
Hope you find something out here.
We got the Motley Crew here today.
It's a Motley Crew, and we dug some Yankee stuff out here, but not a lot of it. But they were here, so maybe somebody will find something. If they do, I'll get back with you in a little bit.
They're going to. They were here.
Hey, I called Butch over here. I said, look at him laying on top of the ground. I got a signal. Ain't much, but it's still an eagle butt.
Right on top the ground.
Yep. Old eagle butt.
One of Sherman's boys.
Yep, that's what it is. Look at that.
Ain't that pretty?
Yep.
Beautiful shape. Beautiful shape. Boys. Nice, Pete. That's a good find by Pete.
Yep. I got a signal read, 80 something. I looked down and said, damn, that thing's laying on top of the ground.
Ain't that something?
Yep.
Got that coming here around this.
Same thing I always get every time I go out to hunt, it's a daggum eagle butt. There it is. Just called me over. Said he got him a...
Got me a Merrill carbine. Yes, indeedy. Yeah. They was here.
That's cavalry.
That's cavalry big time.
You see, he carved the edge of it. He was sitting here.
He carved the edge of that off.
Yeah,
that's a pocket knife for sure.
Oh, yeah, ain't no doubt. The one I found over there was carved, but it was a weird
They're sitting here, brother.
They were sitting here. Right?
You know, it's ironic, though. These eagle buttons right here and these bullets right here, and out there it was quiet. Of course, I haven't walked a small part of it. Quiet. But there's old brick here and everything and old size of a house. I think this baby's on it. I think it's a pretty little shack.
It must be.
And just digging stuff after it. Yeah buddy. South Carolina yeah. Digging.
There
brothers.
Way to go, Butch. Find another button. Butch is over here. He said he dug a carved throne ringer. And now he's got he thinks it's a Spencer. He done got into a little pocket of bullets. See, they were sitting here carving this stuff. And you dug the other one right there, didn't you?
You're going to find Sherman's belt buckle today. I know it's here.
Yeah.
Look at this right here. This here is a sharp.
That is a Spencer.
This is a Spencer bullet. Yeah, yeah. Casing's gone.
Yeah, that's a nice bullet.
Absolutely. And right over here beside it, I dug a fired, I dug a fired bullet down below it. And then I found a carved bullet here. It looks like to me it's a three ringer or a Merle. Let me see if I can find it.
Wayne said he's got a mashed eagle button. Yeah, carved.
Mm-hmm.
That's a Merrill, ain't it? It's
mm-hmm.
a carved Merrill.
Mm-hmm. Is that what you figure is a Merrill?
Yep.
Kind of looks like beast. one, don't it?
Well, yeah, I think it is.
What's them other boys got?
Dwayne's got a smashed three ringer, and the woman's got a backpack hook, And John found a code eagle button out in the middle of the field, and Ron's got like four bullets.
This seems to be the biggest concentration here.
Right in here.
Lead. Yeah, here's a very fiery three-ringer.
Yep.
I think there was some good old boys here, and they got run off when Sherman come.
Probably did.
That's my fault.
It's a big old huge field, and the Yankees were in it. Butch is way back there in the corner.
Yeah, he's got like four bullets.
Yep.
Two or three car bullets and a rock one.
Let's see what he got. He got a pretty well even profile there. Yep. Nice. See, he got a backpack hook too. He did. Nice backpack hook. Hello, John.
And a lot of aluminum.
Oh, yeah, I dig that too. A big, huge field, and the Yankees were out in it. There's Butch. Me and Butch checking another little iron patch.
And I believe it's old,
because I just got that. There's the hole. And I dug a flat butt. That's 1820s all day long. We want this a little bit more. See if we can pull something good out of here. Got another hole, and there's another ball button. Man, there's two of these already. See that hole? Now that just came out of it. It's a coin. And it... it's like a 1 cent. It says 1 cent on the back. The large cent. Let's see what kind. Oh yeah. Nice large cent. Early one too. Be back in a second. I get a... yep, there it is. 1 cent. I don't think the other side looks so good though. Butch.
I just got in a little something.
He got something.
Chasing
them. He won't tell me what it is, but he says it's good. So
I've been chasing them Sherman Yankees.
Uh-oh.
I found where they cornered some folks in a hut. And I
found me.
I found me a U.S. rosette from
that?
Sherman's Army.
Yes, sir.
Right here in South Carolina, live.
Yeah, how about that?
Pete.
How about that? That's cool.
Yes, sir.
I've only dug one of those myself. Man, that's neat.
I saw it flip out. First, I thought all I saw was this, Pete. I was like, oh my God, it's a fucking tongue. I hope it ain't still cuss on your video there.
Right.
It's damn nice. It's damn nice.
Congratulations.
I've only ever found one of these.
I've only found one.
51 years, I've only found one.
How about
until
that?
Now. Yeah, just shows you.
Yep. You never know, do you?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
Us.
There you go.
We did it.
That's it, man. Digging up my flat buttons, and then we get that.
Puts it right.
It's like 85 degrees out there, close to 90 degrees already. So John and I came back to the truck.
Yep, I need to take it back, get some metal detector so you can come.
Yeah, probably. Dwayne's dug the sharps over there too. Digging a little bit of Yankee stuff or Sherman's.
Check this one out.
Troops, huh? Oh man, who dug that one?
He did. His dad found it in the field here. In this field, you think?
that's a Confederate bullet.
Charleston Arsenal.
Yeah, mm-hmm. They made them in Charleston. That's
a cool, nice man. Bullet. What are those worth?
It's more sunscreen.
What Ron got by now?
I don't know. Dwayne got a heartbreaker. He got a button while ago. How'd it get busted like that? You dug it
tractors,
like that?
Tractors, yeah.
God.
My coat eagle, same way.
You got a coat eagle like
mm-hmm.
that? Yeah, two buttons over there. We're around them utility poles.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I said I found a few things.
What you got?
I got a infield bullet.
Oh, really? Yeah, drop the better infield. Where'd you get that?
Over there at the other field. I got my musket ball right here.
Yeah.
which I found just at this field. I found these little, I found two of these little, little saddle somethings. I found a couple of percussion caps. Oh, I didn't know what this was until Dwayne told me about it before we came over.
The bottom of a Williams clean.
Yeah.
I got one of them out a little while ago. Didn't know it was good.
He says that's a carved.
That's like a carved boot.
I got a little buckle.
Yeah, that's colonial. Where'd you get that?
The other side. Yeah, the only thing I found over here is the musket ball. And then
suspendable.
And my first J clip.
Oh,
we got our
happy backpack clip.
Yep.
Oh,
so
good.
I'm happy.
Like that Deus, don't you?
I do.
I think you're finding more with the Deus than you are with the
Equinox.
All right, see, that's a commercial for the Deus. Equinox is a good machine too. It's just, you know, you gotta get used to it. All right. And that one's so light.
What is this thing?
It's a pocket knife. Where'd you get that?
Right where my detector is?
Just dug an old pocket knife. Busted it. That's what it did. Yeah, that's what it worked with. It was a pocket knife. Nice. Might be something else in that too.
Shotgun shell.
She just dug a pocket knife in a musket ball.
I know. She's killing me. I got two shotgun shells.
Oh.
Hey, look at that.
You can get tip of the bayonet scammer.
Look at that little sandwich I dug.
What is it?
I think it's a merle has been carved on it, carved a nose off of it.
You know what that is? On the burn side.
Well, it ain't. It's flat on the bottom. Burn side's got a dish in the bottom.
Is it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, only ones I've ever dug. Now, maybe there's a different variant down
maybe
here.
Maybe that's a Spencer. It's just that the nose rounded on it or
something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Harmonica pieces, bullets. That scared me. Thing rolled up, man. I saw the roundness, man. I was like, here we go. Yeah, and I dug, let's see what else I dig. Dug that ball here.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Ball.
Yes, 44 ball. See that, that, that. I dug something else over here, too.
Wayne got an eagle eye that's cracked.
Did he?
And he got messed up eagle. He got backpack up, some more bullets. He got nice sharps.
Did he?
We're going to check them pines with me across the road. That boy owns it. He said we'll get home.
Is that where y'all getting ready to?
I had John's over there now.
Is he?
Yep. And Dwayne then dug a hole of, look here, we're right off the edge of the highway right there.
Original highway. Original road. Highway.
He was digging daggum Merrill carbine bullets.
I got a good reading.
All up down the daggum road barrel. Let's see what he got.
Oh, it's a button. It's a cuff. Look at there.
Eagle cuff.
Yeah, it's going to be an eagle button.
Right here with all his pretty. Let me see it.
Not pretty down there.
Yep. There you go, man.
Yeah.
That sucker was deep.
It was down there. Nothing but lines. Nothing but lines on the screen when I got to reading.
No numbers at all.
No numbers at all. Just lines.
We're literally
20 feet.
Yeah. 10 yards off the road.
That out. That's cool being
yep,
here,
isn't that
buddy.
Cool? Thank y'all. Thanks
Adam's
for living
involved.
Yeah, man. I'm glad to hang out here.
Thank you, brother. And we find it was over a carving. Look.
Yeah.
Look at that U.S.
I know.
Yeah, that went right here on the horse bridle.
Yep.
Yep.
I found another one of those.
It's got to be a bullet. Sounds just like mine. Still in the hole, but it's deep. Wow. Very deep. Let's see what we got here. Whatever it is, it's out. Let's see. I got it in my hand. Oh, there it goes. Yep, a piece of lead. That'd be a Sharp's carbine. Oh, I nicked it. Nicked it with the shovel. Dang. All right, be back and find something else. All right, let's see it. And they say they done found something.
I'm gonna let somebody else tell you. Huh? I might have let somebody else tell
you. It ain't good, is it?
Yeah, it's good.
Let's see it.
Which one you
want? We all gonna take pictures of it.
Which one you want me to show him?
Show him the real first.
With the airheads?
Real.
You get a real out of it?
A real.
Oh, it's gone now.
We'll find it again. You just found that out there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, dang, look at that. Man. How about that? That's a nice heel plate.
Mm-hmm.
That's 1830, so that's a Confederate button in there.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to find it right now.
1780.
What's that? What kind of bullet is that? Ain't that a Colt? Huh? It's old.
Yeah, it's Civil War. That might be, I think that's a, look like a Star carbine. You know?
It could be.
I think it is.
That's all in the field. Huh? I gotta go back out. I just got thirsty.
Where'd you find that? The other side of it? Right there.
Right here. Oh, I found a duck head. Check that out.
Look at that.
This lid. I think it just poured out that way.
I did. It looked like a duck head.
It does look like a duck head.
Yep.
Some cut bullets.
How about that? Where'd it go wrong? All right, we came out the next morning and started off where me and Butch left off, and there was footprints. Well, these are leading back.
Yeah, but
they stopped short.
Right,
that's somebody probably, dug a dig hole right
there. That's probably mine.
Hey, and me and Butch was looking for this all day long. Look at this. Looky. It's about 2 inches deep. Look at that.
It flipped out the dirt just like that.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be another piece of aluminum.
I told Butch yesterday there was one of them suckers in here.
It's in here. Dang. It was. There's probably another one.
Get it. Look at that.
He knew what it was. I mean, I knew what it was the time it flipped out in the dirt. There's only one button that looks like that.
Yeah,
I love that color, too.
Oh, shit.
That is pretty color.
It's been a few years since I've done one, bro. Congratulations, Dwayne.
Thank you, buddy.
Damn, it wasn't even deep.
No, it was on top of the dirt. Man, it was ringing like a 86 or 87 or something. I'm like, man, that's gonna be a piece of aluminum.
Nah. Dwayne was walking back to the truck, looked down and saw this button laying on top of the ground. Some black glass or something. I don't think the metal detector would have picked that up, but it's still a nice button.
Yeah, cool, sitting
cool
up on top of the dirt.
Cool looking. Not a nice find. Not far from where he dug his cast eye, he said.
Ron got a 1940s wheat penny picked up.
Dwayne just picked this up walking in the field, too. Good God, he's been lucky. Ooh-wee.
That's pretty, ain't it?
Yep. Ron's over here. He says we got something we might want to sit down for. Dwayne, he says he's got something we might want to sit down for.
Check this out, Pete.
Hey, is it a coin?
No.
It's a button? Uh-oh.
Beautiful button.
And it ain't far from where he got his cat. Is it Confederate?
Button.
Is it Confederate? It's Confederate.
Yeah, CSN Navy.
No.
You
lying. You lying at.
My first good Navy I've gotten.
Dwayne, he's lying. Oh, look at that. Oh my God, look at that. Unreal.
Holy cow, look how pretty that is. What's the back mark?
It's got dirt
in it. It ain't got no back in it.
Yeah, it's got part of it in there.
Can you see me?
Oh, man. It looks like it's cracked.
Yeah, but God, look at the face of that
thing. About time I get a Navy.
Huh? A Navy?
About time I get a Navy.
That ain't just a Navy.
That ain't just a Navy boat, dude. God, man.
That's a damn killer one.
Oh, God.
CS Navy.
Hey.
I got a cuff one. I don't have a coat one.
It's not that far from where you get the cast eye.
We better. Cast eye was over that way.
Not that far, though.
No, it was.
We might need to hunt this area right here. They might have stopped in here and camped. You lucky ass.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm happy. Yeah. That made my day right there, Pete.
I bet it did.
Oh, it should have made your whole week. I ain't never done one. God, dog, look at that.
Let me at least get to hold it once.
Yeah,
really. Wow, look how solid that is. Crazy.
Why is it way out here?
Make you nervous. I want to do like John, you know? Billy?
That's like a gold coin to me. Hey,
that's better than a gold coin.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. I like buttons.
Oh, especially one like that. I don't think it's probably a gold all over.
I was raced off around three.
Look at this, mine up there beside that right now.
I passed where Bush, the blacktop ends. We'd walk to church on Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner in my soul down that red dirt road. It's where I drank my first beer. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven is full of sinners and believers. Learned that happiness on earth ain't just for high achievers. I've come to know there's life at both ends of that red dirt road. Back again and driving home tonight feels like I found a love.